It's wrapped gold, chrome gold, and it's causing quite a stir.